A new kind of prostate biopsy has a new advocate. Lanny Warren's first test came back negative, but he still didn't feel right.
I wanted to be sure that I didn't have a cancer growing inside me.
So we went to see Dr. Chad LaGrange at Nebraska Medicine for a new technology that marries two techniques in a biopsy, an ultrasound and an MRI.
Ultrasound is great at seeing the prostate, but not great at all at seeing a lesion like this.
But with an MRI, the result? Accuracy.
The machine knows exactly where the probe is in relationship to the MRI images and to the prostate.
See the path of the biopsy needle and the target of the lesion location? Dr. LaGrange can test the exact spot. No shot in the dark.
I had about 20 cores done, and 11 of them came back significant. Intermediate risk stage 2 cancer.
Prostate cancer is the second leading cancer killer of men in the U.S., according to the CDC. And Lanny worries if he hadn't sought the second opinion with the new technology, his name would be among the statistics.
I'm going to tell you right now, I think this technology saved my life. That's the way I feel about it.
Adding, he hopes the method that found his cancer becomes the new standard of care. In Omaha, David Earle, KETV NewsWatch 7.